time. It's my...
Wait.
Ew. Why is my bed wet? I must be a mermaid. I'm a mermaid. Shababy.
Oh, look at this salt and pepper. Well, I can make me a song out of this. Salt and pepper. Salt and pepper.
Shababy, Shababy.
Damn it, Julia. You interrupt everything. What do you want?
Guess what? I'm a mermaid!
What? Why would you say you're a mermaid?
Well, I woke up and my bed was all wet. So obviously I came out of the ocean because I'm a mermaid.
What? Show me!
Come on!
Right now!
See, Chef Pee-Pee? I'm a mermaid.
Ew, Junior, you're not a damn mermaid. You peed the bed!
I did?
Yes, you peed the bed!
Wait, so I'm not a mermaid?
Do you see an ocean? Are you Ariel? No, you're not a mermaid! I'm gonna tell your dad. That's disgusting.
Chef Pee-Pee, it was just a one-time mistake, and I'll never pee the bed again.
We're gonna have to get you some diapers, cause that's gross.
I'm not wearing diapers. Oh, I'm a big boy. No. I'm the biggest boy ever.
No, you're not. If you're peeing the bed.
Well, just clean my sheets. I'm gonna go invite my friends over.
Oh God. I'm telling your dad too. Charlie. Bowser. What do you want? Chef Pee Pee, I'm sleeping. Well, we have a problem. Junior just pissed the bed.
What?
He just pissed the bed? He's supposed to be a big boy. He's 6 years old. I know. That's a problem. We need to go and get some diapers or something. Oh, no. We're not getting any diapers. He's not wearing diapers. I'm gonna beat the piss out of him. Watch out.
I think I can. Come
Junior!
On.
Junior!
What? Dad?
What is this I hear about you pissing in the bed? Chef Pee Pee told me you pee.
No, I didn't pee in the bed. He's just jealous because I'm a mermaid and my bed was wet because I came out of the ocean.
So he's making up a lie?
Yeah.
Why would he lie?
Because he's jealous that I'm a mermaid.
No, you coming in the red room. Show me your bed now. Show me your wet sheets, Junior.
They're right here.
Oh yeah, it feels like pee.
Wait, how do you know what pee feels like?
Don't ask questions. So you peed the bed?
No, I did not pee the bed. I promise.
So what happened?
I was drinking a Coke and then I spilled it all over my bed.
So Coke smells like pee?
Yes, Coke smells like pee. Pepsi's better.
Okay. Where are you gonna drink it then? Drink it. Drink the pee. Drink the Coke. Drink it all.
Coke,
now I'm gonna take you to the bathroom and teach you how to use it. Junior!
What, Dad?
I want you to pee in this toilet.
But, Dad, I don't know how to pee in a toilet.
What? You don't know how to pee in a toilet? You just use the hole.
But, Dad, I usually pee in the refrigerator.
So that's what's been happening to the milk?
Yeah.
Ew, you're disgusting. You're gonna pee in this toilet right now. Pee.
But, Dad, I don't know how.
You better start peeing right now or I'm gonna beat you, okay?
Okay.
Pee.
I'm gonna try.
And you better get it all in the hole. What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
What?
It's everywhere.
What the hell is wrong with you?
You're making me nervous.
How am I making you nervous? You can't just pee.
I'm looking at my pee while I'm peeing.
Why? I gave birth to you. What do you mean?
But Dad, I don't know how to pee in a toilet.
Oh, well, you're gonna wear diapers since you don't know what you mean.
Dad,
still, Junior.
No,
you're gonna wear this diaper.
No, Dad, why do I have to wear a diaper?
Because you're a big baby and you don't know how to pee.
Well, Dad, my friends are coming over. What if they see me wearing a diaper?
Well, maybe it would be motivation. You can't even pee in a toilet, right?
Well, when they come over, can I take the diaper off until they leave?
No. You're not taking no diapers off today. You're gonna be a big baby because you pee on yourself. And if I see you take it off, I'm gonna beat you in front of your friends. You hear me?
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
I'm talking about straight beating. Pop, 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 pop. I'm talking about slavery times, boy.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna watch Charlie.